This road is where I used to live, a vibrant city landscape, a challenge just to walk a mile. When I was diaper trained, a man-made wonder, till I grew a little older, took a look at the potholes, got a bit closer, started noticing the cracks within the grounds we resent, filled to the brim, desperation, that's how we lament. So our goals in this life are to play wet cement, mold and adapt to the tragic situations of the present. I'd like to believe I've come a long way since the gold's rush towards the exit of this cave. Crave massive attention when I was still a bit infant, submit the final documents, but I'm missing fingerprints. Call me the unknown planeswalker, thought two would make me stronger, but instead I grew fonder for the days when Josh didn't have a single care. If you're out there listening, please know I'm right here. This old town has a strong grip on me, from the tides of Taunton River near Main Street. I come from a place most like to forget, I'm not turning my back.
Hey guys, this is Max, and welcome to another episode of The Story Behind the Shoot. And today's photo set is entitled The Morning Fog. And the idea was to show a young urbanite, a very young model, out there surrounded by a spectacle of nature. Ideally some morning fog, maybe the early morning sun, and capturing all that on color film. And the motivations were twofold. On the one hand, we had my model, Celine, who's actually now aspiring to become a model, and who some of you might know her from an earlier video that I did, an earlier behind the shoot video. And she said, okay, what I need right now are a bit more color images, because I mostly have black and white so far, and I need some color images. And I, on the other hand, also increasingly wanted to move towards shooting color negative film, or at least gain more experience shooting that. And also maybe shoot some different film and not just Kodak Portra 400. So what we did is we drove all the way out to Walchensee, which is a lake here in Germany. A beautiful one, by the way, that also appeared in all sorts of movies already. And of course we were driving out there hoping for morning fog, and we were crossing the villages and the valleys and everything, and had all sorts of mist and morning fog, and it looked great. And by the time we reached the actual lake, it was like, okay, this is kind of dull. We had mostly morning sun, no fog at all. But we just decided, okay, let's drive back a little bit, a couple of hundred meters, and go to that valley where we noticed some fog. And then we just walked a little bit out into a field, and there it was. We were suddenly surrounded really by that kind of spectacle of nature that I was hoping for. Having beautiful morning fog, having the morning sun kind of slowly coming through. We just quickly started out, Celine getting ready and dressed and everything, and I loading some Kodak Portra into my Mamiya 645 Pro TL that I had brought along, together with my 80mm Sekor lens. And in addition to that, I had my father's old Minolta XD-7 with two legendary lenses that I have acquired over time. The first one is an 85mm portrait lens, an f1.7 lens that is simply amazing. And the other one is well suited for street photography, but also for wider shots when you do a portrait session, a 35mm f1.8 lens. And I had the Minolta loaded with a film that I hadn't tried before, Fuji color C200, so more of a consumer film, not so much a professional film. But I had seen quite some impressive results on Instagram and other sources, and decided I just wanted to try this particular film. And this occasion appeared to be quite perfect for it because of the kinds of greens and blue tones that it would feature. So overall, we shot just three locations. This first field that I was mentioning, including the morning fog, a little wooden bridge that was nearby, and then moving towards the lake and having, of course, the lake as a backdrop and having kind of more of a cliche image there, or some images there. So that's what we did. Without further ado, I want to show you some more of the behind the scenes footage, and of course, most importantly, the actual images. So let's have a look.
This road is where I used to live a vibrant city landscape. A challenge just to walk a mile when I was diaper trained. A man-made wonder till I grew a little older. Took a look at the potholes, got a bit closer. Started noticing the cracks within the grounds we resent. Filled to the brim, desperation, that's how we lament. So our goals in this life are to play wet cement. Mold and adapt to the tragic situations of the present. I'd like to believe I've come a long way since the gold's rush towards the exit of this cave. Crave massive attention when I was still a bit infant. Submit the final documents, but I'm missing fingerprints. Call me the unknown planeswalker. Thought tour would make me stronger, but instead I grew fonder for the days when Josh didn't have a single care. If you're out there listening, please know I'm right here. This old town has a strong grip on me. From the tides of Taunton River near Main Street, I come from a place most like to forget. I'm not turning my back, recognize and represent. I said this old town has a strong grip on me. From the tides of Taunton River near Main Street, we come from a place most like to forget. I'm not going that route, recognize and represent. I've got a stomach filled with faults, hopes I'm trying so hard to use this knife by my belt just to silence my scars. Damage the guards, cause they're lacking every bit of malice. Turn the lights on, Alice, this wonderland is just tragic. Fracture the hopes that you built upon an honest living. I'm winning goals and yet thinking of quitting. Not enough has changed my situation to believe in this. The roads are all empty, hopeless, filled with guilt that we're going far and still getting nowhere. Seems the race towards the stairs was the door towards the welfare. Pay the price, it's been the motto to my life. Friends think they understand sacrifice and strife. It's like taking your check, your health and your world. Now throw it out the window towards the gutter near you. That still rings true towards my future's final stake. I'm pulling my weight, I'm leaving nothing to fate. It's like this old town has a strong grip on me. From the tides of Taunton River near Main Street, I come from a place most like to forget. I'm not turning my back, recognize and represent. I said this old town has a strong grip on me.
So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please remember to like it and maybe even share it with your friends. If you want to see more videos like that, please subscribe to the channel and maybe even leave a comment in the comment section below. So again, thanks for watching. I hope to see you soon. Bye.
This road is where I used to live a vibrant city landscape. A challenge just to walk a mile when I was diaper trained. A man-made wonder till I grew a little older. Took a look at the potholes, got a bit closer. Started noticing the cracks within the grounds we resent. Filled to the brim, desperation, that's how we lament.